Alright, tearing down the base, taking all the hardware off. I've already got the neck off. Now I'm going to take the bridge off. The strings are real tight back here, so I'm not going to force them out. I'm just going to take the entire bridge off. Every screw is by hand. This is great for freaking joint pain. And the bridge and strings are off. That's the stock bridge, so I'm replacing it. And here's the ground wire. Now the strap button pins coming out. Damn, these are tight. There's one strap button pin. Flip this around. Here's the second one. Control knobs. Going to put the body aside for now. And for now, I'm just going to take the string tree off. Is a string tee or string tree. So now I'm going to set the neck straight. It's got a two-way truss rod, by the way. Then I'm going to take the tuners off before I start working on the neck.